Hello everyone, welcome to Study to Light. This is weekly current affairs series, and in this series I upload only 2 videos every week. And in this video we will see questions from 30th of April till 3rd of May. And in this series I take only the most probable questions which are of high chances to be asked in any examinations, including state PCS prelims examination, lower PCS, SSC, banking, PSI, Railway, Sub-Inspector, UPSC, EPFO, CDS, Air Force and other examinations. So without extending the length of the video and without taking your much time, this will emphasize on covering your factual questions in very short period of time. So let's begin. The first question is the question for the day. You have to answer this question in the comment section. And in the next video, we will see how many of you have answered the question correctly. The question is, Jagannan Vidya Divana scheme is launched in which state? These are the list of states. Read the options carefully and then answer. While last day, those who have answered the question correctly were Sai Ram, Noor Sabha, Akhila Akhi, Gopinath, Krishna Kant, Kalyan Banuganti, Katatam, Esar, Rekha, Ansujha, Aftab Ahmed, Balaji Gopal, Borte, Jeevan, Neeraj, Satyanath Reddy, Abhilash Kavuri, Aftab, Rohit Chakraborty, Vishesh Kadam, Nawang Paldeen, Murthy Karela, Suman Bala, Hema Arun, D-Dash, Busra Anjum, Tuba Sumaya, Abhishek, Masaba Khatun and Sriharani. So let's begin. The first question, International Workers Day is observed on? So it is observed on 1st of May. So here A is the right answer. And International Labor Day, it is also called as International Labor Day and May Day. This day is celebrated to honor the contribution of working men and women and to pay tribute to workers who sacrificed in achieving economic and social rights. The day was chosen to commemorate the Haymarket Affair, which occurred in Chicago in 1886. Here, in Haymarket Affair, workers in Chicago rose against this exploitation, and the day marks a victory of workers' movement for 8 hours of work. That is why today we work only for 8 hours in any public or private enterprises. And in India, the first Labor Day or the May Day was celebrated in 1923 in Chennai. So this is very important. Remember the year and the place where the first Labor Day in India was celebrated. Next question. Chak Hao, which is a scented black rice, is famous in? So Chak Hao is famous in Manipur. So here C is the right answer. This Chak Hao is in news because it has been given geographical indication tag. And other products like Gorakhpur Terracotta have also been given the geographical indication tag. This Gorakhpur Terracotta belongs to UP. And geographical indication is a sign on products which have a unique geographical origin and evolution over centuries with regard to its special quality or reputed attributes. This GI tag is governed by Geographical Indication of Goods Registration and Protection Act 1999, and it is issued by Geographical Indication Registry, which is based in Chennai. Next question. Neuroendocrine tumors mainly occur in? So this neuroendocrine tumors mainly occur in intestine. So here B is the right answer. But they are also found in pancreas, lungs and rest of the body, but it mainly occurs in intestine. And neuroendocrine tumors are neoplasm that arise from cells of the endocrine, hormonal and nervous systems. Why it was in news? Because in March 2018, Irfan Khan was diagnosed with the neuroendocrine tumor. And Irfan Khan, because of his death, the entire nation is in grief. Next question, again about Irfan Khan. In 2011, Irfan Khan was awarded with, Padma Shri Award. And he has also received National Film Award and Asian Film Award and 4 Filmfare Awards. Next question now. Who has been appointed as the next ambassador of or permanent representative of India to United Nations? So T.S. Trimurthy has been appointed as the permanent representative of India to the United Nations. In this context, you must have knowledge about Vijayalakshmi Pandit. Vijayalakshmi Pandit led the Indian delegation to the United Nations in 1946 till 1948 and again in 1952 till 1953. Vijayalakshmi Pandit became the first woman to be elected president of the United Nations General Assembly. This is a great achievement for India as well, that an Indian lady named as Vijayalakshmi Pandit was the first woman to be elected president of United Nations General Assembly. Next question now. International Jazz Day is being celebrated on. So this International Jazz Day is being celebrated on April 30th. So here is the right answer. And this day is an international day declared by UNESCO in 2011 to highlight jazz and its diplomatic role of uniting people in all corners of globe. So what is jazz? See, jazz is a music genre that originated in late 19th and early 20th century in African American communities of New Orleans, which is in United States. This jazz is held as one of America's original art forms. Remember, this jazz is hailed as one of America's original art forms. Next question. Which state government has launched Umbare Anganwadi? So this Umbare Anganwadi has been launched by Gujarat state. So D is the right answer. And Umbare Anganwadi means doorstep Anganwadi, to reach out to children during lockdown. Next question. Which state government launched Jeevan Amrit Yojana? So Jeevan Amrit Yojana has been launched by the state of MP. Under this Jeevan Amrit Yojana, government aims to boost immunity system of citizens of the state. Next question now. Recently, which country lost the hosting rights of Men's World Boxing Championship 2021? So India lost the hosting rights of Men's World Boxing Championship 2021 to Serbia. And why India lost? Because of failed to pay the host fee. Next question. Who was named the ambassador of campaign I Am Badminton? So this was the question which I asked you in the previous video, which many of you have answered. So it is PV Sindhu. So B is the right answer. Next question. Where is the headquarter of World Boxing Federation? So World Boxing Federation is headquartered in San Juan. So here B is the right answer. San Juan is located in Puerto Rico, which is an island in Atlantic Ocean. Next question. Who has been ranked as one of the world's top 20 inspirational leaders in the field of biopharmaceuticals? So it is Kiran Majumdar Saw. Kiran Majumdar Saw has been ranked as one of the world's top 20 inspirational leaders in the field of biopharmaceuticals. He was chairman of Biocon Limited, and the list has been published by Medicine Maker Power List. Next question now. Which organization has launched Access to COVID-19 Tools, in short ACT Accelerator? So this ACT Accelerator has been launched by G20, that is Group of 20. And it is a global and timely collaboration for the accelerated development, production, and equitable access to new COVID-19 tools. Next question. Hydrogen fuel bus and car project for Leh and New Delhi has been launched by NTPC. So here A is the right answer. Next question is, recently Troy Sneed passed away. Troy Sneed was a singer. So here A is the right answer. Troy Sneed has died because of COVID-19, that is coronavirus, at the age of 52. And who has been appointed as the head coach of USA men's national cricket team? So it is J. Arun Kumar who has been appointed as the coach of USA's men's national cricket team. And he was the former Karnataka captain and coach. Next question. Which is responsible for appointment at top level posts in public sector undertakings? So it is PSEB which is responsible for the appointment at the top level post in public sector undertakings. And recently, former Finance Secretary Rajiv Kumar has been appointed as the chairman of Public Enterprises Selection Board, that is PSEB. Next question. Professor B.B. Lal इंडिया रीडिस्कवर्ड एन ई बुक हैज़ बीन लॉन्च्ड बाय सो दिस प्रोफेसर बी बी लाल इंडिया रीडिस्कवर्ड बुक हैज़ बीन लॉन्च्ड बाय यूनियन कल्चर मिनिस्टर सो हियर ए इज़ द राइट आंसर एंड प्रोफेसर लाल वॉज वेरी फेमस इन द फील्ड ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2 May 1921 इन अ विलेज कॉल्ड एज बाईदोरा इन झांसी डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन यूपी प्रोफेसर लाल मेड एन इमेंस कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द फील्ड ऑफ आर्क्योलॉजी ही वॉज ट्रेंड बाई सर मॉर्टिमर व्हीलर एट तक्षशिला इन 1944 प्रोफेसर लाल एक्सकवेटेड सेवरल इम्पॉर्टेंट लैंडमार्क साइट्स विच इंक्लूड हस्तिनापुर बेस्ड इन उत्तर प्रदेश शिशुपालगढ़ बेस्ड इन उड़ीसा पुराना किला विच इज़ बेस्ड इन दिल्ली एंड देन कालीबंगन साइट विच इज़ बेस्ड इन राजस्थान आई रिपीट इट फॉर यू वंस अगेन हस्तिनापुर विच इज़ बेस्ड इन यूपी देन शिशुपालगढ़ बेस्ड इन उड़ीसा पुराना किला इन न्यू दिल्ली सॉरी दिल्ली एंड कालीबंगन विच इज़ बेस्ड इन राजस्थान एंड कालीबंगन इज़ द प्लेस अ वेरी फेमस साइट फॉर हड़प्पन सिविलाइजेशन वेयर वी फाउंड बैंगल्स एंड फायर अल्तार्स एंड प्रोफेसर लाल ऑल्सो सर्व्ड एज द डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ आर्कियोलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम 1968 टू 1972 प्रोफेसर लाल वॉज ऑल्सो कॉन्फर्ड अपॉन पद्म भूषण अवार्ड इन 2000 नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द बायोग्राफी सयाजी राव गायकवाड़ थर्ड द महाराजा ऑफ बड़ौदा इज रिलेटेड टू सो दिस बायोग्राफी सयाजी राव गायकवाड़ थर्ड द महाराजा ऑफ बड़ौदा इज रिलेटेड टू उमा बाला सुब्रमण्यम रिमेंबर उमा बाला सुब्रमण्यम नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विच स्टेट सेलिब्रेटेड देयर स्टेटहुड ऑन 1 May सो ऑन 1 May टू स्टेट सेलिब्रेट देयर स्टेटहुड दैट इज गुजरात एंड महाराष्ट्र बिकॉज ऑन दिस वेरी डे इन द ईयर ऑफ 1960 बाई बॉम्बे रीऑर्गेनाइजेशन एक्ट द बाइलिंगुअल स्टेट ऑफ बॉम्बे वॉज डिवाइडेड इन टू टू सेपरेट स्टेट्स दैट वॉज इन टू महाराष्ट्र एंड गुजरात महाराष्ट्र वॉज फॉर मराठी स्पीकिंग पीपल एंड गुजरात वॉज फॉर गुजराती स्पीकिंग पीपल गुजरात वॉज इस्टेब्लिश्ड एज द 15th स्टेट ऑफ इंडियन यूनियन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन NSTMIS रिपोर्ट ऑन साइंटिफिक पब्लिकेशंस हैज प्लेस्ड इंडिया एट सो इंडिया हैज़ बीन प्लेस्ड एज पर दिस रिपोर्ट एट 3rd सो हियर सी इज द राइट आंसर व्हाइल US एंड चाइना इज रैंक्ड टॉप 2 कंट्रीज एंड इंडियाज पेटेंट ऑफिस इज रैंक्ड एज 7th इन दिस इंडेक्स एंड द नेशनल साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी मैनेजमेंट इंफॉर्मेशन इन शॉर्ट विच इज कॉल्ड एज NSTMIS has conducted a survey on research and development statistics and indicators from 2019 to 2020 and it has ranked different countries based on scientific publications. Next question now. The International Astronomy Day is celebrated on so International Astronomy Day is celebrated on May 2nd as well as September 26th. It is celebrated actually twice a year. So here both A and B will be the right answer. So option D is the correct option. And the first International Astronomy Day was celebrated in 1973. It was started by the then president of Astronomical Association of Northern California. The International Year of Astronomy was celebrated in 2009 to celebrate the 400th year anniversary of observations of Galileo and Kepler's finding in the 17th century. Next question, World Tuna Day is observed on So, World Tuna Day is observed on May 2nd. So, here B is the right answer. And it is observed by United Nations to spread the importance of conservation of tuna fish species because it has significant role for developing countries. So, if you find the video useful, share these videos with your friends, like the video and answer the question in the comment section. Wait for the upcoming video. Until then, stay at your home, stay safe. Thanks a lot.